Hello everyone, this is me Kate here and welcome back to our channel. And in today's video I'm gonna show you how to fix ClipChamp export feature not working. So without further ado, let's get started. Sometimes when you export your project from ClipChamp, you might face an error, so we will be discussing some of the solutions to that problem. First of all, I'm gonna show you a small demo on how you can simply export any video from ClipChamp. For that, click on create a new video option. After that, import the media that you want to edit from ClipChamp. Here I'm going with this one right here, and suppose I am done editing this video and I want to export it. You can simply go to this export icon that you would see and simply click on export option, and you will be asked few options on how you want your video to be exported. I will go with this one right here, and in this way your video will be exported. But if sometimes you won't be able to do that, so let's start with some solution. First and foremost, make sure that you have a proper internet connection to your device before exporting any videos. And the next thing, make sure that you are logged into your account on ClipChamp. After that, while exporting any videos, make sure that your video is on timeline or you haven't deleted it from your media. If you have deleted those media by any mistakes, you might be facing problem on exporting your video. So with this thing on your mind, this is how you can fix ClipChamp export feature not working. I hope this video helped you, and if you are new to our channel, do subscribe our channel, press the bell icon and stay tuned for more upcoming tutorial videos. And thank you for watching till the end, and I will see you on next tutorial video.